I'm a bodybuilder. How long? Long as I can remember. I grew up going to the gym with my parents twice, maybe three times a week. Good time. Great memories. But to this day, I've never lost sight of who I am. I am a child of the weights. I am a part of the communion of sweat and tears. I am the very picture of testosterone-fueled masculinity. Let me tell you, I'm not ashamed. I even like to make homemade t-shirts to wear to let people know who I am, get the truth out there. How often do I go to the gym? Oh, goodness. Once a week, twice maybe. You better believe every Sunday I am there for hour and a half, and I hit the weights and I hit them hard. It's just how I do. It's just who I am. It's the life I signed up for when I became a bodybuilder. It's what it means to be a bodybuilder. Why don't I look like a bodybuilder? I'm sorry, I don't understand the question.